I am now being joined by the NASA launch manager, Omar Baez. Omar, can you tell us how the mission went tonight, how the count went?
So the count went splendid today. Very boring, which is awesome for this kind of launch. You know, we had a tough day yesterday and weren't able to get off in the allotted time that we had. And today just went completely opposite of it. Very quiet all day. And virtually had no anomalies to work, and the weather cooperated with us, and it went off like clockwork.
Can you tell me the importance of the Parker Solar Probe mission to LSP, to the Launch Service Program?
So it's very important. It's been one of our most difficult and challenging missions to date. In our 20-year history, we've been through some challenging ones, and I think this one tops the list on the scale of technical challenges. This one's it, and I'm very proud of the team that worked to make this happen, and we made it happen with a very short window at the very end for us on a vehicle, a very powerful vehicle flying a new avionics system, and it just phenomenal to see that Delta IV Heavy take off today. And we were as close as you can get to it as possible. The energy of that vehicle, the immense size, and when you realize just how tiny the Parker Solar Probe satellite is, and you have this big vehicle around it, it's just mind-boggling. It was really nice to hear Tori McClendon interview Dr. Parker, and he mentioned there are a couple of icons in the world, and one of them being the Taj Mahal. And until you see it up close, you can't believe how big and beautiful and for real that thing is. Well, I can say the same thing about the Delta IV Heavy. Until you see it and you see it up close, you just can't believe it. And when you do, it's just a miracle of technology. And we at NASA and the Launch Services Program are thrilled to be part of this mission.
And it's been a busy year so far for NASA, LSP. And can you tell us what you have coming up next?
So, yeah, it's a very busy year. We started six missions this year inside of a short period of time. We do have two missions remaining this year. The ISAT mission on the very last Delta II out of Vandenberg Air Force Base. And we look forward to transitioning the team as soon as they get a night's rest over to Vandenberg so they could do a mission dress rehearsal or a mission, a crew cert, which is the tanking test of the Delta II this coming Wednesday in preparation for launch of the ISAT II mission on September 15.
Well, Omar, thank you very much for being with us tonight. It was a beautiful launch. And we did receive confirmation that the solar arrays had fully extended. So with that, Marie, we'll now go back to you in the studio. Thank you.